This is the right area, but we can't go further on the sled.
Quiet.
Abandoned camp.
Whoever was here left long ago.
What did you find?
A list of provisions needed to prepare a meal.
A recipe? Who left that way out here?
Let's take a look at the ingredients. Perhaps the recipe will lead us to them.
Looks like initials. Do they match the ones in that recipe book you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here. I recognize those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somar.
I'm not familiar.
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others if you're curious.
There's Fjordalund's treasury. We can enter the vault now.
Kratos! Alpha!
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya? Why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. Once she did, it was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya? Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.